Greetings, I'm Reem, and now I'll introduce you to Fujairah International Airport. Airline/commercial services, getting passengers to their dream destinations, Fujairah International Airport makes connecting them to the UAE a more convenient and profitable solution. Airlines are constantly competing for new hub locations in the UAE. With lowered landing and operating fees, developing your hub with us is the perfect solution. Our infrastructure, both internal and external, to the airport provides great cost savings to your airline and passengers. We have an abundance of hotels, resorts, and attractions to keep your passengers' journeys ideal. As the cost of living is lower in Fujairah, our amenities rival those of the larger cities, making it a better vacation and tourism spot. This is evident as we have a significant increase for residents from Dubai and Abu Dhabi. Our ground handling teams, passenger services, and technical services members can provide all airport-related services to get your aircraft in and out faster. From the time the pilot calls our state-of-the-art air traffic services to land, our teams are set in motion to service your plane, move your passengers and cargo with dedicated service. Our flight operations department is there to provide up-to-date flight information, coordinate additional service requirements, and up-to-date weather information. Your flight crews can be confident in knowing we are there to assist them. As an ideal location for commercial services, we provide faster passenger processing through check-in, immigration, and customs. We have reduced turnaround times when servicing aircraft, which equates to more profitability for your company. We provide a wide range of aircraft services, including landing, no slot restrictions, ample apron stands, ground service equipment, passenger services, arrivals/departures, aircraft catering, cleaning staff, fueling, operations. See more ways to connect with FIA to achieve your goals. We hope to see you again soon and safely. This concludes our conversation.